Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, The Collector's Hub. In the last episode, after arriving at Burned Oak Station, and meet up with the machinist that Saizo mentioned. After some help around in the station, the innkeeper Lfa asked Sable to take the husks and deliver them to Ian and Chime Maker in Errcia. If you like this series, consider giving this video a like.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.